Hello, my tots and vixens. Aréannah Vulpes here, and welcome back to Skyrim. So in the last episode, we made our way to the Gildergreen Sanctuary. No, the Eldergleam Sanctuary, sorry. And we retrieved the sap, and we're heading back to Whiterun this very as we speak. Having been slaughtered quite a few times by Spriggans. Is that my eek again? Yes, it is.
Mayik is done talking. Mayik is done talking.
He's got nothing to say? Which is such a shame, because everything he says is normally so funny. I need to remind you last week, when Mayik was speaking about his childhood. Is that a... Vein, I've already been here. Damn it. So, anyway, back to Whiterun with us. Got my tank Lydia behind me. My tanky, heavy armored house Carl. She is handy to have around. She'll help you kill anything.
Citizen, I'm warning. Your presence is interfering with Imperial business. Be gone!
Alright, alright! Jeez, come your taste, dude. There's only one of you anyway. One person in Imperial light armor is normally not such a good idea. That's clay on the other side of the river, isn't it? Oh, why did I do that? That's the problem with the that's a big problem I have with the X-Bone controllers. The triggers are just so touchy. Just relax my finger and see what I mean? Oh, rain. Wish it had freaking rain here. We're that close to the tropics that... not again. We're that close to the tropics here that... Bali, I do believe, is a 6-hour flight. Mostly west-northwest. And it's so humid. We are basically Florida without all the Jews. And I do apologize if that does sound opinionated. I'm just saying there is not a lot of Jewish culture in this area. You have your white Australians, you might have the occasional indigenous, because they don't like being called, pretty much they don't like being called anything but indigenous these days, the aborigines. You might have the occasional Italian family, the occasional Greek family.
No,
apart from that, it's all white, Indian, and Islamic. And as such, we don't really have the kind of brilliant Yiddish sense of humor. It's all kind of dark and very dry, sarcastic, even. Waffling, people are just going to start thinking they're not watching a YouTube video and are actually sitting in an Uber. And we are into the city of Whiterun. There's nothing worse than marinating in your own sweat. And it's part of the reason why I would give my right leg to go back to be able to move home.
I ain't done nothing.
So that, yeah, I know it's still gonna be just as, it's gonna
Looking
be close to being as humid, but nonetheless, it's...
Men are all alike, from Skyrim to Hammerfell. They care only for war and politics, and treat their women like cattle.
That's just men in general, sweetie.
Do you have the Eldergleam sap?
Thank you. The pain is already
wonderful.
Easing.
I'll use it to repair the tree. Thank you so much for all your help. Grace of Kynareth be with you.
I hope so. I mean, you just had me attack her own tree.
There's a for our own in Skyrim. Can't neither magic Drink nor the passing of time.
Okay, so what?
By Ismir, you've helped save the Gildergreen. Words can't express what that means to this city.
Let's see what else I can do.
What? Why are you looking?
Yes?
Okay. Nobody's... Okay, you're not...
A few seconds for my supper is all I ask. The finest cuts, fresh from the wilds.
Check in here.
Come on in. We got warm food, warm drinks, and warm beds.
Hello. There's a Redguard woman.
If it's work you need, how about chopping up some wood for the fires?
Need something?
Are you sure? Oh no! They found me? I need your help.
Please, come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
Well, lead the way. About me.
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? So the Alakir know where I am? What did they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned.
Ragnar, then I need your help. And there isn't anyone else I can trust here in the city. I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution. They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust. I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down. You think I'd be in hiding if this was something I trusted town guards to handle? These men are ruthless, cunning, deceitful. They'll pay off whoever they can. I can't trust anyone here in Whiterun. Guards and jarls can be bought. And the Alakir are close. I'm running out of time, so I'm choosing to trust you.
All right, then.
I mean it. I'll cut you in half.
With a dagger that small? You're barely going to be able to skin me with that thing.
Foolish old woman. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
I don't need to hear about that.
Staying safe, I hope.
Go and face the Dragonreach dungeon.
I worry about the other settlements.
A dress, Dagny. You have to be patient.
But I don't want to be patient. I want my dress right now. Father promised.
All you ever do is complain about what you want. You're a spoiled baby.
I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
What a little brat. That's one of the reasons why I don't have kids. And don't want them.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale, Breeze Hall. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested. Watch the skies, traveler.
Start talking.
What are you looking at? You have a death wish, then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out.
I'm listening.
I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now, but I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you? I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't.
Good day.
But you're taking advantage of the situation, at least, so you are a
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll. Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the forge. Done. Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
All right, dude. Your bounty's been paid.
You buy my way out of here, and I'll tell you what you want to know. Very well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Sorry, my ears aren't so good. You say something?
I said my fine has been paid. Now let me out!
Right, right. Oh, look at that. I seem to have lost my keys. Might take me a while to find them. You just sit tight. I'll get around to it eventually.
Curse you!
What a tool, but at the same time, he does kind of deserve it for being rather arrogant about it.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
I bet Khajiit finds it easy to be in trouble. More entertaining, too.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and I took an arrow in the knee.
The most famous quote in all of Skyrim. And there is a debate about whether it's an actual arrow in the knee, or whether or not he just got married. Which could just as easily spell the end. In a minute. What's that bag of bones doing in there? Sweet! Get up and breathe. Take two. Okay, so I've got the option. Well, either way, I've really got to go west. I'm either going to Solitude or I'm going to. Oh, wow. Did not take very long for the Gildergreen to liven up.
Looking for my husband, Nazim?
Skyrim these days. Everyone's obsessed with pain.
Well, death is a part of life. Gotta learn to accept it. Of course, I'm lacking the iron ore to make the steel. But Lydia's got it.
Still here. How can I serve you, my thane?
No, she does not.
You lead, I'll follow.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside.
You're kidding. Feel like an absolute blithering idiot. Well, I've got about 10 minutes. Let's see if I can actually make it to Rorikstead in time.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
I only sneak, I don't steal. Yet. And if that's just a racial slur about me being Khajiit, this one finds that offensive. Rather offensive. Rather slippery at this point. Sweating is an absolute painful process.
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has them pointed.
Does he really, though? Hey, I remember that place. If you install a certain mod, the Space Corps lands in that house. Something Gabe himself actually put in. Bit of a laugh, but, you know, works. Bandit-held fortress, no doubt. you on it. Sweet Rorik's dead. I just felt the rumble. The ground has broken. The dragon has been released.
There's been word of some trouble nearby. I'm on my way to investigate.
Don't want to have to end another video in the middle of cussing nowhere. Then why am I going to war instead? Is one that has tasted the dark seal of steel. Come on, I can make it. Would you look at that? Yes, yes, yes. And this is probably as good a place as any to close the video off. So I want to take the opportunity to thank each and every one of you who's joined me for the full of this half hour. If you've enjoyed watching this as much as I've enjoyed making it, why not do us both a favor and put a paw to that like button? Leave a comment. You know, I'm always looking for feedback, what I'm doing right, what I could be doing better. Suggest games that you'd like to see me play, even. And if you're feeling really epic at the moment, and you want to be kept up to date with my videos as they come out, why not put a part of that subscribe button? It'd really mean a lot to me. But that's enough. For now, I am Aréannah Volpes. Thanks again for watching. Keep your ears forward, your tails up, and happy hunting.